Hey guys, it's me Zabir here and welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today is going to be another interesting and fun video to guys. Today I'm going to be doing a friendship quiz. I already recorded the video, so I'm going to tell you the names of the friends that I did the quiz with. Like, I was answering the questions about what they asked me. So I had Naira, Sabia, and Zarnish. If you guys don't know them, they are my closest friends, like very close to me. And if you guys were interested, also don't forget to comment down below in the comment section and share this video with your friends and family, and like, subscribe, and also turn on the post notifications so I'm notified every single time I post a brand new video. And without wasting more time, so let's move on. As you guys already know, I talk a lot, but let's go. Start the BFF test right now. My name is Zarira. Her name is Naira. Let's start. How long have you known Naira? 5.5 years. I've known her from grade 1, so it's been like 6 years now. So there's no other option, like 6 years or more than a year. So I'm gonna choose always. How often do you see Naira? Daily, a few days per week, a few days per month. Actually daily, because we go to school every day except Sunday, so daily. Do you trust Naira? No, I don't even trust her. Like, why would I trust her? Yeah, like, I don't trust her. No, just kidding. Yes, I trust her. How often do you fight with Naira? We used to fight a lot when we were like in grade 1 or 2. But now we don't fight a lot. Like, sometimes we do, but not all the time. So sometimes. How much do you have in common with Naira? Most things. How much do you know about Naira? I know everything about her. Yeah, almost everything. Do you enjoy being with Naira? Yes, I do enjoy being with her. Like, at school, it's such an amazing time together. Does Naira annoy you a lot? She sometimes, actually, like, not all the times, but occasionally. Yeah. Okay, do you trust Naira with your secrets? Are you ever jealous of Naira? No, like, seriously, I never got jealous from her, like, never ever. Like, no. Okay, now there's an ad. So guys, now the results are loading. That, oh guys, what is this? Like, seriously, just ads. So now, what is this? Now we're gonna see how much is our friendship. Huh? Come on. 98%! It was supposed to be 99%, but anyway, yay! Happy 98% friendship. Okay, so now I'm gonna do my other friend. Guys, now I'm gonna change it to Sabia. If you guys don't know her, she's also one of my really close friends. Like, she's also, like, very nice to me. Yeah, I really like her as well, so let's start the test. Okay, can you tell when Sabia is lying? Like, in jokes, we do, obviously, but I don't think... No, actually, no. Does Sabia try to make you feel better if you're sad? Like, obviously, she's pretty active, like, she's very nice. Do you know when Sabia's birthday is? Sorry, Sabia, but I don't know when your birthday is, because I never asked you about that. It is how often do you give each other presents? So me and Naira or Sabia, like, we don't give each other presents like always. But if it's birthday or a special event, then we give birthdays, like, so hardly ever. When you meet up, who does most of the talking? It's actually me. I talk a lot, guys. Are you friends with any of Sabia's family? I talk to her sister, know her cousins, so like a few of them. Do you hang out more with Sabia than more other friends? Yes, I hang out with Sabia a lot, although Naira, like, these both, I hang out with them, like, not hang out, but like in school, we are like always together, so yes. How often do you get in arguments? No, we never got in arguments. Does Sabia ever make you cry? Never. How would you describe your friendship with Sabia? Best friends forever, because I've also known her for like 6 years, so now we're gonna check. Guys, now, let's check the results. My Naira was 98%, let me check with Sabia now. Oh, come on. 92%? This is supposed to be like 100. You want with Naira? Like, this app is not right, but it's okay, like, it's obviously above 90, so happy 92% friendship. So now, I'm gonna do my other friend, and who am I gonna do next? I'm gonna do Zarnish. Zarnish is also one of my friends, one of my good friends. So start. How do you make up with Zarnish after, what is this? How do you make up with Zarnish after an argument? So like, we never argue. Yeah, we never argue, guys. How often do you talk with Zarnish? Almost every day. Do you find Zarnish funny? Yeah, like, she is funny, yeah. Can you tell what Zarnish is thinking just by looking at them? No, I can. On a scale of 1 to 10, how similar are you and Zarnish? I have no clue. 1 to 5? Yeah. Would you end up your friendship with Zarnish right now if you could? No, like, never. Why would I do that? Have you ever taken a trip together? I don't remember, but we had 2 trips from school. I don't remember if Zarnish was in that. I'm gonna say occasionally because I don't remember that because that was like a long time ago. Do you ever tease each other occasionally? Do you shop together? No, we never got a chance to do that. Do you support, does Zena support you? Yes, she support, yeah, she does. Let's check mine and Zernish's friendship. And guys, I also want to say that Naira has deleted all her videos and she's trying to start a new channel. So I don't know why she did that, but I think whatever decision she took is going to be okay for her. So now her channel name is Modern Girl. So guys, don't unsubscribe to it if you guys are thinking that it's someone else. It's just Naira. So I really request her to do this video, friendship video. So then mine and her was 98, with Sabi I had 92, and now with Zernish I had 85. It was supposed to be 90 or something, like above that 90, but yeah, she's one of my great friends. So I like all of my friends equally, all of them are very nice to me, and I love all of them. And Naira, please make a video like this one, please! So guys, that was enough for today, and hopefully my friends watched it. Yeah. So, yeah, that was the end of it. I really hope you guys enjoyed it. Make sure you guys like, subscribe, and also turn on the post notification so you will never miss any video like this one. And bye guys, I'll see you guys in my next video. Peace out. So it's gone, now we both moved on.